Hello? You wanted to listen to a solo? Too bad. No solo. Oh, you can listen to it. I'm gonna talk over it. That's damnatory again. So, I couldn't be there yesterday because I was very sick. Once more. We got some kind of food poisoning or something. Oh, dude, hey, you're equipped this time. Holy shit. Didn't even have time to ramble for 15 minutes or something. But yeah, I was pretty sick yesterday. I couldn't come, couldn't make it. I was in bed all day and all night. And so we're gonna do it today. Not like it matters really. I don't know what it was, but my whole family was sick actually. Like it was me, my grandma, my mom, my uncle, everyone. Because we're guessing it was something spoiled. I don't know. It must have been something we all ate. I don't know what it was, but. Yeah, we all came down with some kind of fucking, I don't know, food poisoning. Must have been that, because we were all, like, it was our stomachs. That's what it was. We all puked, we all barfed. It was fucking disgusting shit. I don't want to tell you about it. But yeah, it was just a day, at least. I'm fine now. I'm not sick anymore. How goes it with you? Instead. Oh, but yeah, I was trying, if you noticed on Twitter, I was there was a bit of a back and forth between me and the guys at Save MGO, which is like a project that it's about keeping the servers for Metal Gear Online 1 and 2, that's Metal Gear Solid 3 and 4, basically, alive through some pirate servers that they are updating and they like killing shit of their own. Yeah, I'm fine now, and I'm pretty okay. It was just a very bad night and a very bad day. I was so nauseous. I felt like a pregnant woman or something. But yeah, I was talking to those dudes because I got their private, like their file, their custom fucking install of Metal Gear Online. Like there's like a separate install that they made that connects to their servers where they make fixes and shit like that. And it's cross platform. It's pretty incredible actually. Like, as you may know, you can play PlayStation 3 games on PC now. And you can even play them online. That's pretty fucking incredible. So you can emulate both the game and the online experience. And these guys have managed to make it cross-platform. Like they've got their own custom version of Metal Gear Online on PC, on emulator, that connects to the servers along with the PS3 version. It's fucking amazing. Yeah, it got a bunch of views, but it didn't quite help because the game doesn't work on my, for some reason. The game doesn't work on my PS3. I was pretty upset about it. I spoke to the guy that manages the handle, the NGO handle on Twitter, but we can't make anything out of it. I tried a bunch of fixes. I tried reinstalling the game. I tried reinstalling the hybrid firmware on my PS3. I tried reinstalling the, let's call it jailbreak. It's not really a jailbreak. It's like a soft mod. I tried restoring the file system. I tried restoring the database of the PS3. I tried everything and none of it worked. So the game still doesn't work and I still can't play. And it seems they're out of options too, because it's apparently like that bug I got, it's very rare, according to them. And the solutions that they've given me, which is restore the file system, restore the database, reinstall the firmware, reinstall the game, any of those should have worked, and at least all of them combined should have worked, but they didn't. So it seems like I'm alone in this, and the last message that they sent me, it doesn't work still. I tried everything, it doesn't work. But yeah, the last message, I told the guy, look, I did this and that, and it's still not working. I don't know what's wrong with it. And he just said, I see, I'm sorry. And then he said, the last thing you can try is resetting the PS3 to factory, and I don't want to do that, because that means you lose everything, basically. It's you wipe the whole hard drive, everything you've got saved, all the games, all the save files, all the settings, whatever, it's all gone. And I don't want to do that, of course. Like, I've got a shitload of games saved, I've got a shitload of games downloaded, I've got all the Rocksmith custom songs in it, I've got like a million games I've got downloaded. I don't want to do that. Like, it's for just one game, I don't think so. And he said, well, that's fair. And that's the last message that he sent me, so I don't think there's any other solution, because that's what he said. He said the only thing that's left is factory reset, and so I suppose I'm just not gonna play it. Which is pretty sad, because I was pretty excited about it. I don't know. It opens the game, it gets me to the login screen. And so, according to them, you're supposed to get, obviously, you're supposed to get some kind of login, you get the visual key, what was it called, on-screen keyboard, that, you get that to, obviously, punch in your credentials for the controller, because if you don't have a keyboard, how are you going to do that? So you get the on-screen keyboard on there, and it doesn't show, for some reason, that doesn't show up on my end. And they said that, yeah, that's part of the bug. So that's it's rare, but it's part of it. A $20 broken PS3 off of eBay. I mean, I don't need to go to eBay to do that, but I'm pretty sure that there are quite a few still working fine PS3s that you can find on local stores, in local stores, like 30-40 euros for a working PS3 with maybe one or two controllers and a bunch of games too. But I mean, I don't know what the issue is really. It must be something with my PS3. Oh, at some point when I was doing the whole restoring shit with the file system and the factory reboot, it did say, when I was restoring the file system, it said the file system is corrupted and it's gonna be restored. And I was like, holy shit, maybe that was the issue. I was happy because it said it's corrupted. I was like, that's good news, because it means if that's corrupted, maybe that was what was having trouble with, because that guy told me check your file system, and it wasn't that in the end. So these headphones are gonna drive me crazy tonight. I think it works like that. But yeah, anyway, back to a topic that's more in the present, which is Half-Life. Let's say it like that. I did fix the audio, I did fix the textures. The textures were fixed by installing the latest version of Xhash, obviously, because I had an old version for some reason. Like, apparently they got this ModDB page, which is what I used, and that ModDB page hasn't been updated in years or months, I don't know. And the latest release is on GitHub now, and I got it from ModDB, so it was an old release, and it was bugging and shit. Yeah, I was excited for a file system corrupted, and it didn't actually help. But yeah, I got the latest version of Xhash, and I got the soundtrack, which is missing from my version of Half-Life. That's why I wasn't playing, because it wasn't there at all. So that's the good news. The bad news is that I'm already through, I'd say, a quarter of the game. Yeah, something like, I would say a quarter of the game, more or less. And that means that we already missed a few of the good tracks. I did play the HEV one, which is when you start, when you get the HEV. That's one of them. But there were like two or three more that we missed because they weren't playing. And that's all the news so far. I think. Let me think. Oh yeah. So today's Tuesday, the Wednesday tomorrow. On Thursday, I'm gonna be traveling. I'm gonna go to a trip to Hungary. And I'm gonna be back on, I think, Monday? Wait, Thursday? Yeah, I should be back on Monday. So that means that the Friday and Saturday streams, they're cancelled, because I'm not physically gonna be there. Yeah, it wasn't there at all. The version of Half-Life I got, it didn't have the music, like it didn't come with it. Because apparently, so how it worked back then is that the music was, it was like CD. You know how CDs work, like you put a CD in, you can't see the contents of the CD, right? You have to rip it. You have to rip it to your computer with a program. It's a program that rips the files out. That's how it works. And in games back then, and maybe some new games do it too, the music was basically CD, so you couldn't actually see the individual files. So if you did a copy of that game, you didn't get the music. And that's what happened, basically. That stash is not very visible. I've got a bigger stash than that guy does. Like, my facial hair is actually pretty long compared to him. Like, that's a puny stash. Like, look at this. Look at this. Now that's a stash. But yeah, anyway. So, I think it's about time to start. I'm not late today, for some reason, I think. Yeah, I'm quite on time, I would say. It really is a puny stash. Eventually, we'll have to, when I get to 20, 50, I don't know how many followers it is to get the custom emojis. Yeah, I'll have to make some of my own. It's just that with this mask, I'm so inexpressive. There's very little to make emojis of. I'm gonna have to do some dancing ones, like Kid Boga. Speaking of Kid Boga, I was reminded from you of his existence, and I went on a bit of a watching spree of his videos, and saw he's got 2 million subscribers now. Like last time I checked, he had like 5,000 or 500,000, and it's actually nice to see he's grown that much, because he really deserves, like, for what he does and how he does it, like the entertainment value that he gets out of scamming back scammers, and is that it's a public service he's doing, because every minute they're spending with him, they're not spending with someone, some actual old person, old grandma, and scamming money out of her. It's a really good thing he's doing, and he gets so much entertainment value out of it because he's so good at it. And the whole production value behind it—it's great. It's really impressive. Yeah, his improvisation game is such a good actor. I don't know how he does it. Even the voice, it's edited. I know it's edited. Like it's got a fucking a voice changer. I know that. But the inflection and the way he slurs his words. And the way he just pretends, it's amazing. I don't know how he does it. is just so good at it. It's real talent. It's actual talent. It's a mixture of good talent, effort. He puts a lot of effort into those videos, of course. Like I saw like his streams that they're like super long. Yeah, it's all around. It's a really big package, which kind of gave me second thoughts about myself, because when I think about it, I'm not doing much. Like I'm really not doing much compared to him. Like and well, that's a bit of an understatement to say I'm not doing much. I'm not doing anything really compared to him. Like he's really putting in some real effort into what he does. And compared to him, I'm really not doing all that much, really. Like I'm just some guy playing some video games. That's not really, it's really as interesting, I would say. Who knows? Maybe as time goes on, if I ever get some more people, I will find my own niche. I don't know. We'll see. We'll take things as they go, as they come. I mean. So speaking of coming things, I think it's about time to play the game. I'm getting some errors in my torrenting app. 8,400 viewers. That is a lot of people. That really is a lot of people. I've never watched his actual streams. I just watched his super condensed YouTube videos. And the editing of his videos, it's so good. Like he manages to condense hours of a stream into a much tinier, like 20 minutes, 15 minutes, 30 minutes, whatever. More digestible video that's easier to follow through, and he doesn't miss the important bits. Like you can follow through just fine. Yeah, I guess you're right. At the same time, I think I could be doing more for sure. You're right in one way. No, I was just checking this thing. What's the problem here? Well, that's the problem, okay. Let's just get rid of that. All right. Now, let's get to the meat and potatoes. This time with music and fixed textures. And I have to reselect. I have to reselect the game because it's a new process. So that means let's get rid of this. Game capture specific window. xash3d.exe, there we go, by the bang, that was quick. Make it full screen, well, full screen, it's 4x3, is that the right resolution? The right aspect ratio? I think that's what it was. Alright, so game is on. So you went to a wedding showcase, your fiance. Well, you know, I've been to quite a few of those because back when I was a kid, my mom used to work for this travel agency, and they used to do these promotions at this local fair. I don't know, a convention. Yeah, it was more of a convention, not a fair. Yeah, and they used to do these his promotions at this convention, that was pretty big. They did it yearly, and usually close to where she was, there was this this wedding showcase place, and we used to go there check out the shit every now and then. It was pretty uninteresting. As a male kid, it was very uninteresting. But yeah, I've been to quite a few of those, many times. So I'm not sure if it's the music. But yeah, it's fine, don't worry about it. About not being there too much or whatever. I think it's time to get rid of the music. Because I'm not here in the game. So let's see. That's not supposed to happen. Let's see if I muted it. So the game is supposed to make sound in the menu. Oh, it works, never mind. Alright, so the saves work, even the old ones. They are compatible with the old version, which is great. So we're right here, where we left it last time. The same amount of health, the same guns and ammo. Oh, last Saturday, that's when we play. Oh, what the fuck is going on with the stream? Hold on. Is it showing on stream? Does it look fine? Is it lagging? You tell me, you're the one watching. It looks fine on my end, I don't know. But it was pretty fun, it was like a very long stream. I'm not complaining, but I just wish we had, I'm not saying like 10,000 people. I don't know, like just a couple more, just a few more. All right, good. So we're good. So a quick recap in case you don't remember what happened. So Gordon Freeman, 27-year-old, MIT graduate, works at a super secret government facility doing some alien teleportation shit experiments. Experiment goes tits up, gets fucked, and we teleport a bunch of aliens from a bunch of other planets. We open a bunch of portals to teleport aliens in the lab. And we try to escape, we try to get to the surface, but the government has sent a cleanup squad of grunts to kill everyone and hide the evidence of what we're doing in the laboratory. And now we're trying to get to the Lambda complex because we're supposed to send a rocket. I don't fucking remember where right now, but we're supposed to help the Lambda team send a rocket to somewhere. It's a rocket for a satellite or something. And that's about it. So now we're taking this railway system to get to the Lambda complex. And that's where we are.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
I don't think so. You're gonna die. Let's see if he's gonna walk on the... Yeah, he's gonna walk on it. He's stupid. So, it's a rail system. It's electrified. Yeah, that's... Oh, there he goes. Well, I told him. I told you you're not gonna live longer with me. And now, adding insult to injury, we're gonna run over him. And goodbye. Oh shit, almost forgot. No, it's electrified. It's a rail system that's like it runs on electricity. No, there's somewhere that where it says there's like a high voltage or something, and if you walk on it, you get damaged too. So I told him to follow me. Like the AI in this game, it's pretty cool. You can tell him to follow you. I told him to follow me. I just went across, and he walked across the thing and died, like a moron. So there's a trap. You go down here, this thing starts. Oh shit! Yeah, this thing starts spinning, and these are gonna eat you out. So we're gonna kill them first. Alright. So, see what it does? It starts spinning, so you get caught in one of those for sure. Alright. So, here we go on the most boring part of the game. Oh, you hear the music? It's flying. Nice. Now, as you can see, the water is electrified too. So that's why you need the train. And you have to be careful because it's not just you, obviously. Or it would be too easy. Yeah, see that? I don't remember exactly where the assholes are, so I'm gonna have to pay attention. It's been a while. I have to crouch. Where? You didn't post any. You just posted the face of a dude. Where's the chick dancing? Hold on. Did I miss it? I don't see a chick. Where'd you post it? Oh. Yeah, it's not moving on my end. Of course. I got a switch here. You shoot it, otherwise it's just gonna go in circles. Oh fuck. Alright. I think it's time to go on foot. It's easier like that. There we go. Oh fuck. Oh man. It's still fucked, isn't it? Yeah, that texture issue is still here. So I guess it's not fixed after all. Look at that. What the hell? Why is it doing that? I don't get it. Goddamn turrets. I thought it was I played the game a bit. And went to the places where the thing was happening, and I didn't see anything. So I thought it was fixed. I don't know, I guess, fuck. I guess getting the new version didn't help, after all. I'm dying. Yeah, I can still play, it's just ugly to look at. It's not too bad. It still annoys me. It's so ugly. It's not everywhere. It's just a few textures that are missing. I don't know what it is, really. Now, that's not looking good. I don't think I can get past this without falling. Ah, fuck. I keep falling, walking on that thing. Alright, let's just take the train. Let's kill- ah! Damn! God damn it. Alright. We'll do it another way. Ah, it's not there now, see that? It's fixed. I really don't get it. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's here. It's not here though. See that? Oh, it is Valentine's Day. Well, if your name is Valentine, happy Valentine's Day, I guess. Now, no date. The only date I've got is with this stream and with my bed later on. I gotta fix my schedules because I'm gonna have to go on a trip in a couple days, so I don't wanna have a fucked sleeping pattern when I'm there for sure. But yeah, no dates, no real dates. What's time for that? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go this. Oh, yeah. With 14 health, I'm not going into that. Maybe I should change the name of the stream. Oh fuck. What do you think? Maybe I should change the name of the stream, like make it more relevant. Yeah, the hound eyes. I almost feel bad for killing them because they're kind of cute. Oh shit! I didn't know that. That's a new one. Yeah, I don't think that would have played if it weren't for me replacing the text. Adding the sounds. That's pretty cool. Now I hear something. Not quite sure what it is or where it is. I think it's a it's a bull squid. Yup. Ah, fuck! Oh god! Alright, I like that. I like it. Oh, that's what, it's the blood textures. You see, this was fine a moment ago. But now that I killed the squid, it turned into this mess. So it's like the blood textures or something. Alright, it's changing the name of the stream. Oh, it's blinking. Wow. Let's change the name of the stream. No, I like it. I'm gonna change that. Let's see. When this thing loads, of course. Any second now. There we go. Hot date with Gordon. Perfect. There we go. Now the blinking. I assume that as soon as I get in game, it's gonna get fixed. Did get fixed. Need a look. Oh, it's still blinking. What the fuck is up with that? Shit. Yes, let's get rid of it. That's kinda weird. Wait, let's try this. Oh, there we go. Alright. So I figured out how to fix it. All you have to do is get rid of the... Yeah, there's gotta be a blood texture thing. Like you can see. Yeah, I should get twice the amount of... Oh, but it keeps doing that. What the fuck? I should get twice the amount of viewers, at least. It did. But it fucked up the texture. I don't know what's wrong with that. I really don't get it. It's so ugly. Oh. So you can see this is the rocket we're supposed to launch later on. Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh man, that freaked me out. Oh, there he is. You didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. Owned. Man, that freaked me out. Oh, fuck. We don't wanna get... Damn it. Okay, let's just leave. Let's just leave. I've got 4 health. That is very... not much. It's not much. If I'm not mistaken, though, shit. Yeah, that's not good for his back. I don't think it's good for him. Alright. Now that I know, I'm gonna do this. Come here. Oh, fuck! Yeah, it's the blood. It's the blood. You can see it. Where? Anywhere I shoot, it does this. Man, I'm gonna have to repair it somehow. I'm missing some textures. I don't know which. You know what? You know what? Let's troubleshoot real quick. Maybe I can find it. Let's save. Yeah, die Freeman. Let's save real quick. Exit the game. Oh, you saw that? I'm gonna have to make a highlight out of that. The VOD, it should still be online. That was Saturday, wasn't it? Or maybe Friday. Was it Friday? Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a highlight out of that. That was a good moment. Kodalka broke her dick or something. That was great. So, let's go back to this for a moment. Let's play some music again. Like so. And I'm gonna have a look. I made one of them. And the other one, I think Perplexen made that one because he said it was lagging or something. And I think he tried to show me and he made a clip. And that was a result of it. It's not a very good one, but yeah, it's there. Alright, let's see. So Half-Life. Let's see if I can figure out what's missing. X-Ash 3D. So it has to be in sprites, if I had to guess, it's in sprites. Tile, it must be in tile, hold on. I have an idea. The idea is, tell my friend who helped me fix this shit so far what kind of issue I've got, and maybe you can hook me up with a fix. Oh, you made two more clips. I thought you were talking about the clips I made. Well, I made one of them. No, I didn't see the other ones. I haven't, ever since I found out that you can edit the stream information from OBS and everything else. You can look at the chat from OBS, you can do everything from OBS. You don't have to open internet at all. Ever since I found that out, I haven't been actually using the channel like itself on Twitch in a while. Like I check it every now and then. But you do make a good point. Like you didn't say it, but it's a good point that you're inadvertently making, that I should check it more often, because if someone says something in the suggestion box, then I'm gonna miss it. Or if someone makes a clip, I'm gonna miss it as well. So I really should check it more often. Now my friend Ivan is online. So let's see if he can get me the sprites. So I just asked him. Yeah, OBS is great. I was using a Streamlabs OBS before, but it's on low-end machines, it's really bad. Like it, I think the first stream I did for Soul Reaver, you weren't there for that, but the first stream I did on that was done on Streamlabs OBS, and it was so laggy. I was losing like half my frame rate. It was very bad. OBS, it's much quicker. The default one. OBS Studio. But yeah, it's pretty good for what it is. It's pretty alright. Like I've got no issue with it. So my friend Ivan is not replying. Ah well. Guess we're just gonna play like this for now until he replies. It's not too bad, but it's ugly. I don't like looking at it. It must be some like corrupted sprite or something. Sprite. Where is it, a sprite? It looked like some textures were missing too. So maybe it's the graphics fault. Oh wait, I think it replied. So whenever I shoot someone, blood texture turns into white square. Also, the GFX, because some tiles turn into mirrors. Let's see. Not really. Not at all, actually. Half-Life source game and Gold source game, they are very easy to mod. It's super easy. Anyone could get, even I could get into it. And I'm not, I've never done it. But if I wanted to, it would be really easy to look into it and yeah, it's really not hard. Oh, they do. This guy I'm talking to is actually an employee of 3D Realms. I'm sure you're familiar with that. They're the guys that made, well, the new 3D Realms. There's almost none of the. Maybe it's not even almost. Maybe it's not even any of them. Any of the original devs of the old 3D Realms or Apogee Software, whatever it was called. But yeah, he works at 3D Realms. So, alright. So we got our fix. So let's get it real quick. Hopefully. That's gonna fix it. Yeah, 3D Realms, he works there. So 3D Realms, a Danish, they were bought by a Danish firm or whatever. Well, actually no, it's a Russian firm, but the headquarters are in Denmark and they're owned by Danish people, but they're actually under some Russian firm or whatever, subsidiary, whatever you call it. Yeah, I'll send him a what Russians like, a pair of Adidas shoes or something, or a tracksuit, or a couple bottles of vodka. So let me check the link. I have to copy it manually because he sent it on Steam, but I don't log on Steam on my PC often because I'm too lazy. On my phone it's always logged on, but on my PC I have to actually do the login thing. I'm too lazy to do that. Potato vodka, sure. I don't know if that's a thing. It has to be a thing, right? Okay, as expected, this browser doesn't actually open the thing I need. Let's use another one. Let's try this. So hoping for a fix. Any time now. any second now. There we go. 13 megs. That's really small. That's gonna take like a second. Could you imagine that? 10 years ago, 13 megabytes, it would have taken what? I guess it would still taken not much. Let's say 15 years ago, 13 megs would have taken a couple minutes at least. Now, there you go, boom, done. This took what, 2 seconds. Halo vodka, I mean, yeah, it does sound something that they would make in Russia because potatoes are very cheap. Alright, so we got our fix, hopefully. Let's extract. It's pretty good, isn't it? I don't know, all these Miku covers, I don't think they're better than the originals, but they're different, like, in a way, they're very good, they're very good. They're like, they've got this difference to them. Can't say if they're better or worse in certain ways, I don't know. Alright, GFX and sprites. So we're gonna replace those. So there were 86 files which were the same, but the rest weren't. So I added a bunch of files that were missing. So that might have fixed it. I sure hope it did. Let's give it a try. Alright, let's get back to the game. To a now, surely, fixed game. Do you see it? You see it. Load. Autosave. Alright, so far, it's looking good. I think we fixed it. Oh my god. Why? Why does he do this? I don't get it. Oh my god. I thought I fixed it. Look at this shit. Why does he do this? So you see what's it's replacing the corner of my screen, like that corner with a small the health symbol. It's replacing that tile with what I'm looking at. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Like, if I look at the squid, like, see that? It's replacing that tile. Oh, it's flashing. Okay, hold on. That's easily fixed. There we go. Now look at this mess. Oh my god, now it's white. I really don't get what the problem is. I really don't get it. Let's try reloading. Let's try making a save and reloading. See if that fixes it. So we saved. Nope. It was even worse before. It's... fuck. God damn it. Oh shit, I don't know how to fix it. What's worse is that this wasn't happening earlier in the game. I don't know what happened. What's this? Oh, a bridge. Nice. My friend said it could be something with my GPU, like it's so fucked that it can't render properly. Like it could be something with that. That's his theory. And I think he might be right. He might have a point, honestly, because this machine is very fucked. I mean, one way to test that theory would be checking if Sven co-op has the issue too. Ah, fuck. Is it dead? Oh no. Let's just hope it doesn't show up in too many places, honestly, because I don't know how to fix it. Oh, look what we got. We got the explosive charge, satchel charge. And now later on in this game, I'm gonna show you something that I thought was so cool when I saw it first. Like, to have that kind of technology in a game this old, I thought it was amazing. Is there anything else in this room? Nope, I don't think so. Let's see what my insider friend says. I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. Ah, fuck! God damn it. Alright. We're doing this again. I'm not gonna bother with these, honestly. Just chuck two for good measure. Good. Okie doke. I think we're good. Let's reload. Fuck. Oh, I almost walked into that. Alright, back on track, I guess. So, now the water texture, if you recall, it was showing up just fine when I started the game, remember that? It was showing, like, when we got to the sewers, to the rail system, I told you, look at this water, it's electrified. And this is the same water from before. But now it's not showing up, so it's not a matter of textures missing. It might be something with my graphics. Let's try switching graphic renderer. Let's try that. Maybe that'll fix it. Let's make a save. Try switching the render and hope that'll fix it. So video modes. OpenGL. Let's switch to software. Okay. That looks okay. That didn't fix it at all. And I'm now in full screen instead of windowed. Okay, let's try. Is there anything else? Nope. Either software or OpenGL. And let's go back to windowed. So it's something with my GPU then. This PC is really it's on its last legs. It's look at that, like everything, all the water is fucked now. It wasn't like this before, you saw it. So it wasn't missing textures. It's just my PC that's not able to render it or something. Man, how do you get so bad? Black Mesa. I don't see that. Wow. Okay, let's get rid of it. Oh, it's still, what the fuck? Why is it there? What? Why does it do that? What the hell? Okay, let's just quit the game. Oh man. So you see what happens? See what happens when you try to stream anything else that's too taxing on this piece of shit. Oh man, I really need a new PC. How am I gonna be a streamer with a good PC? It's the, why is it there? Why is it doing that? Hold on. It's not there on my stream. What the fuck? Alright, let's get rid of it entirely. Move. Yeah, I mean that's the first thing you want to try, right? Turn it off and back on. That's how many things get fixed like that? A lot. Alright, that looks fine. Is it gone? Oh, thank God. It's gone. Okay. So, I'm gonna move this at the bottom. Here we go. Oh! What the fuck? What is that? Wait a minute. Nah, what? Hold on. Yeah, I would love to have a job like that. Just restart some shit and get paid for it. Wait. Oh, that's interesting. So it's store. Let's get rid of that. Oh, there we go. That fixed it. So it wasn't the game. It was rendering the, it was capturing my browser that wasn't open for some reason. It was still capturing a fucking line of it. That was weird. Alright. Back in the game. Let's see. Let's read those. Oh, fuck. This again. There we go. Let's have a look at the console real quick. Let's see what the issue might be. Looks fine. Let's open the renderer. Max texture units. So that's the graphics card I have. In case you didn't know, I've got an Intel HD graphics 4K 400. That's it. It's fourth gen. It's i5. It's really bad. So this seems fine. VSync disabled. 24 bits color. It's all okay. Note. Commands on here. Now error, could not load sound media, launch select 2.wav, that doesn't matter. Loading decals, it seems fine. I don't see any weird errors. I don't know. Is the water fixed? No, it's not. It's just a white void. Honestly, I don't fucking know. I don't know how to fix it. I tried what I could. Ooh, nice. Magma ammo. But I'm full of it. I don't need more. I'll just leave it there for now. Oh, fuck. 2 HP? Sure, why not? crouch down. So kill these. Oh, I forgot. I was supposed to use the lever. Wait, I didn't get to a lever, did I? I don't think I did. I don't think I actually got to that lever. Let's use this. It goes straight instead of turning right. Oh fuck, what did I break? There we go. So we got bull squid in the distance. I know. I just hope it doesn't show up too often in the game. So let's snipe the bull squid. I mean, I figured it's obviously something with decals and textures, because its textures are getting fucked. So I figured if I get my friend's texture pack, his texture folder, it's gonna get fixed. That's what I thought, but no. I thought it could be a software renderer that's fucking with my GPU or something. So I tried switching it, and it didn't help. I tried restarting it, which was the obvious one. It didn't work. If that doesn't work, I don't know what would. So we got 12 health and 6 armor now. Stop. Hopefully, more armor, but still no health. I mean, it's better than before. I had 2 health before. Now at least I've got 12 and a bit of armor. So it should be... Can I? Why can't I stand? Oh, there we go. So you got some degree of... Oh, fuck! That's a whiff. That looks good. Is it dead? I think it might be dead. Now it's dead. Nice. So let's see what our spoilers are. We get some shotgun ammo. We get a grenade and some armor and health. Nice. So now we have 37 health and 26 armor. Great. And if I'm not mistaken, this should be where the turret is. Now you can clear the obstacle. Nice. And can go back. All aboard. Ah, fuck. Almost. But not quite. Down. Switch this. There we go. It turns out again. Oh no, fuck! Shit. Oh. I got... Just not look at it. I don't want to look at it. Where is he? You asshole! Oh, you piece of shit. Damn it. They don't miss any hits. They're fucking accurate. Wow. Okay, let's try another approach. No. Okay, got him. I hit him once. Okay. Off. Do you see this? Do you see a ship? This worked just a second ago. You saw the texture. You saw the fucking the medkit thing. Oh, dude, you have no idea. You're joking about that, but that's gonna happen. Look, from a distance. Where you at? There you go. So from a distance, it looks fine. You get closer, it turns into this. But the one without energy is fuck off. Get out. Get the shotgun. Nice. You asshole. You fucking dick. Oh my god, do you see that? That went, it went right through me. Wow. Well, I guess there goes all my health. Most of it, at least. Fuck! Shit. Up we go. I'm hearing some dogs. Oh no. There's some fighting going on. Fuck! So one from the back, that's what got me. You see that? The guy in the distance? That's what got me. It's tough, man, it's tough. Ah, boy. Back from... Yeah, that's... You know what, that's actually not bad. I just need to catch the train now. What? Who the fuck killed me? Oh boy. There's one. Nice. Fuck. Too late. There are. This is on the max setting. That's why it's so hard. It's set to difficult. That means it's hard as balls. Alright, we were pretty good. Oh, whoops. We're pretty good on health this time. Because I just insta-killed him. Again. Ah, oh, what the fuck? Why did he do that? I don't know what's wrong with it. I really don't know what's wrong with it. It must be good. It's an old game, and my PC is kind of shit, and the game is kind of old. It's like a mixture of those things. A hard stash. Yeah, just let me know when it happens so I can fix it real quick, now that I know the fix. But yeah, I'm telling you, it's a mixture of my PC being crap and the game being very old. It's like a very old engine. It's like a fucking 20-year-old engine. So it's a mixture of those things. This is stupid hard. That's how you know they're dead, when you see meat chunks flying. Oh fuck! Guess he wasn't dead after all. Yeah, he's just a 27-year-old scientist. That's all he is. And he's fucking wiping military dudes and aliens like nothing. Well, the way to explain what he's, how he's doing what he's doing is that he's got the super expensive and super sciencey suit, which gives him like protection against a bunch of shit. That's the lower explanation. Now where's my other glove? I lost it. Whatever. It's gonna be one glove, as if I lost one hand or something. Now Now. Wow, that's loud. And I know they're on the left. You see all those meat chunks? That's good news. I think they're all dead. I think they might be all dead. Great. Nice. Fuck. That's the sound of a Vortigaunt. So I'm hoping they're having like a fight on that side of the wall. Fuck. Shit! Why don't you fight among each other, not me? You dickheads. Okay, let's walk. There we are. Yeah, go on. Really? Alright. Let's just use our knowledge and do this. That sounded like meaty chunks. So we survived that. Without much health. Jesus. They are relentless and merciless. It's tough. I'm telling you, it's tough. Maybe I should just play the normal. But how else am I gonna show that I'm a real gamer if I don't play on hard? Nice. Now I know there's gonna be one in the corner. Come back. Oh Lord. No. Oh fuck. Shit. No. 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 Whew. Holy. I was fumbling with my weapons, trying to find one that was loaded. Did you see that? Oh man. Everything was out of bullets. Alright. Okay, that's a turret. Now, there should be some nice ammo in these boxes. So we maxed out the Python. Oh, we got 12 rounds. That's all I need, really. There's still some fighting going on down here. No, 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 no! Fuck off! No! they get them. Yeah, three. Oh, speaking of which, I did get the chicken emblem. It wasn't fun. It was 35 paint. Oh, I got him. Holy shit, like, I exploded him entirely. Became a bunch of blood stains. That's what he became. There he is. Nice. But yeah, I did get the chicken emblem. And I moved on to another one. The panther, I think. Or jaguar or something like that. And I got that one too, so now I'm doing the leopard one, I think, maybe. The objective here is totally trying to get all the emblems so I can get the last secret iPod track. And that way I can get platinum trophy. Okay, this should be a secret. Yeah, this is like a secret. It's not really well done. It's more like it's like bloody. It's like very rare, almost uncooked. Extremely uncooked. Okay, that wasn't so bad. We got some ammo. We got some health. Got some armor, so I guess it was a good trip down here. But yeah, there are a bunch of secrets that I missed in the office complex. At least there are a bunch of vents, secret vents that you can find. Dead. Oh fuck. Oh man. Now the first time I played this, I played it on normal and I was having the same amount of trouble. So I guess I did get better after all. Like the first time I played this, I thought it was very hard. I got some 15 actually, but most of them were very easy. The ones that were pretty hard to get were the GTA 4 one. That was tough. That was a lot of grinding. And the Mirror's Edge one. Those two were the hardest ones I've done, I think, and the rarest ones as well. Most of the other ones were kind of stupid easy. Like, I got all the Uncharted ones, for instance, those were easy. I got the Assassin's Creed 2, Rogue, and another one. Those were easy too. I got... what else did I get? Sly Cooper HD version 1. Yeah, that's not too hard. It's you just get a map for that, and you just go to town. That's not the hard part. The hard part is you need to get to rank 10 online, and to do that, you need to have I think $10 million. And to get $10 million, it takes a lot of grinding. It took forever. Yeah, I did get platinum from Mirror's Edge. It was pretty good. I didn't like it originally. Like when I originally got it, I didn't actually like it that much. But over time, it grew on me. Fucking snipe by shotgun. Yeah, Sly Cooper. There was an HD version, an HD collection that had all three games for PS3. And a friend of mine gave it to me, like, he got the game. I borrowed it from him. And I borrowed the first, I mean, I borrowed the collection, I played the first, I started the second, but then I got bored. And I should probably get back to it at some point. Pretty fun. Are there any more? Any more takers of bullets? Oh lord. That doesn't sound good. So we got some shotgun rounds. And six. Oh fuck. Yeah, trilogy. It's pretty neat how you get games for PS2 conveniently one CD. You should get the HD collection of Metal Gear. Oh, that's Barney. Nice. We get a friend. Help me out, buddy. Oh, fuck! Ah, damn it! It was a trap. You see that grenade coming, it's almost coming in slow motion. You almost feel the hair, like the wind. Yeah, I did play it. Of course. I was in the middle of getting all the trophies also for those. I should get back to it. The Metal Gear Saga, so 1, 2, 3, and up to 4, and Peace Walker too, I guess. They're like my most played game of all time. I replayed those games like a... So Metal Gear Solid 4, at least, I'm fairly sure I finished the main story at least 50 times, at very least, because I remember I have this faint memory of... back when I was a kid, back when I got it, I have this faint memory that when you finish the game, it adds to the save file, it adds a star and a number, and that means how many times you completed the game on that save file. And I have this faint memory of a save file that I had that said at least 50. It was bare minimum 50. So Metal Gear Solid 4 must have finished it 50 times at least. Then 2 and 3. Likely at least 20 times each, at least, I would say. 1 maybe also between 10 and 20, likely, I would say. Peace Walker, I think at least 3 times. Yeah. Peace Walker, I would say at least 3 times, the whole thing. And yeah, 4, because I didn't have the original on PS1, it was borrowed. And that's a good question, I don't know. It makes it more appealing, I guess, that I had a PS3 at the time. And I don't know, I just played a bunch. I don't know. It's just what I had then. I just played a bunch. I don't know. It's not particularly good, really, because with all the cutscenes, like playing doing a big boss emblem run, it made me realize how short the game, like how lacking in content the game is. It's so, like, the gameplay is so short. You can, the world record is 2 hours, and it's, it doesn't have any skips. It doesn't have any glitches. It's the actual gameplay. Like, you actually have to play the whole game, and you can play the whole game in 2 hours with no glitches and no skips, and that's crazy. It's two, so at bare minimum, it's 2 hours of gameplay. That is insane. And then the rest is all cutscenes. That's fucking stupid, honestly. I'm not sure if the older games were like that too. Okay, Bully never played that. Jack and Dexter, I've downloaded. It's actually on my PS3. I played it back then on my PS2, not on my PS2. I played it back then on a girl's PS2, which I went to after school for a couple weeks, because my mom was too busy with work. She couldn't come pick me up, so I had to go to this girl's house. I would eat there, and we would play Jack and Daxter. And what else? Dead Island. Oh, I hate that game. I tried it. I downloaded it like a couple months ago. I gave it a try. I didn't like it. It's really boring. Didn't find it interesting at all. Like, I played for like 1 hour, and I had no fun whatsoever, and I just dropped it. I was like, fuck it. And what else? Batman, never played that. To be honest, I'm not a huge fan of superhero type stuff. Terminator Salvation, I've not either played or seen any gameplay of that. Could be cool, actually. Duke Nukem Forever, I've seen gameplay of it, never played it myself. I played the original, Duke Nukem, well, not the original, I played Duke Nukem 3D, which is not the original. Oh yeah, I played that. Nice.
Another one.
Good job. You did it.
Oh, what's that stench? Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
Alright, let's go. All me. Now, if I'm not mistaken, a bunch of headcrabs should come down from that ceiling. Did we try to go for them? Try to go for health. Oh. Yeah.
That'll look nice in my trophy room.
Nice. Yeah, Duke Nukem Forever, I don't know if it's any good. I never tried it. Yeah, everyone says it's shit, so I don't know. There are more goodies up there, so let's go get them. Let's just throw a grenade.
I have a bad...
Fuck. Oh boy. There we go. While we're at it, let's just break these. Yep. A hard drive. Oh no. So that sound, which doesn't sound may not sound familiar, that's a machine gun. And you don't want to be in front of it. Over 50 times. Yeah, it does. No, you can't. Well, it does reference 3 a bunch, like a lot. Like that's 3 is. You can't skip 3 because it's like the origin point. It's like the earliest in the like chronologically, it's the earliest one, and it's where everything starts. It's why everything is the way it is in all the games. So you can't really skip it. And 4 does reference all the games a lot. 4 is just a big fan service game that references all the games up until that point. You can't skip it. You can't skip 3. It's super important. And it's really good too. Alright, let's... Okay. There we go. I do this. Oh fuck. Okay, I guess I can do this. There we go. Sounds like he's dead. Go. So surrender Freeman. No. Open sesame. Oh, by the way, I got stuck at the first time I played Half-Life. I got stuck at this point for like hours because I couldn't figure out that all you had to do to open the door was just press the use button. And I tried looking everywhere for a way to go. Like I tried looking up here, I tried looking everywhere, couldn't find anything. 45%. And it turns out that's all you have to do, just fucking open the door. Oh yeah, it's good. You're missing out, dude. It's a really good game. Yeah, if you don't have the original game on PS2, you're gonna miss that because it's not in the it's not in the HD collection because of rights. I knew there was a use button. I just didn't think it would be so easy to open this door. I thought there was more to it. But no, you just press use and that's it. Now hold on a second. There's something I need to take care of real quick. I mean like 1 minute. One. slightly longer than 1 minute. But that's pretty quick indeed. Right, so where were we at? What's this? Decision site called PSN Profiles that will pull in your trophy collection for free and analyze it for you. No, I didn't know that. Is that your PSN? Oh, you can add me if you want. You'll see I'm playing Metal Gear and Rocksmith all day. Is that your nickname? Yeah, I'll add you right now. Live on air. Then you can say you know a celebrity on PSN. Oh, that's loud. I was playing Rocksmith just before, so it's kind of loud. So anyway, while it loads. Let me add you real quick. Sign into PlayStation Network. Add friend. Code load 89. Hold on a second. Ah, fuck. It's kind of stuck. Okay, it's loading. It's good. Like, PS3 is kind of old. Okay, it's sinking trophies. That's what it's doing. There we go. Alright, let's try that again. So add friend, without a keyboard it's kind of painful. 89, bada bing, and it's done. Let's see if you're showing up. There you are. Got, I think that's Nathan Drake as an avatar, I think. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. You're like a time traveler. Oh. Oh, fuck. If it makes sense, now I got the platinum for Tekken 6, and at the time I was missing two trophies. One of them was complete the gallery. I don't know what it was called, but it was basically you had to finish the arcade mode with each and every character in the game to get the final cutscene. And I did, and the trophy didn't pop. It didn't pop. I checked, double checked every character. I did them all, pretty sure. I was like, why am I not getting it? I was missing that one and another one. And I was like, get a bunch of machine gun kills in the campaign, because in the campaign, so you would get two two weapons, either a flamethrower or a machine gun you could pick up. It's kind of weird for a Tekken game. But anyway, I figured, okay, I'll just do that one, and then I'll try to figure this one out too later. So I do the machine gun one, and I'm just left to this fucking... Oh, alright. Yeah, you're not there at the bottom anymore, I see. Alright, cool. Yeah, you show offline, because I'm guessing you're like on PS4 or PS5, and you don't show online on PS3, because it's not synced. Anyway, so I did the machine gun one, and I was just left with that fucking completed gallery one, and I didn't know what to do. So I looked it up online, and no one had that issue. It didn't seem like it was something specific with that trophy or with Tekken in particular. So I was kind of at a loss, I didn't know what to do. And a couple weeks later, I think it was 1 or 2 weeks later, I was playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I will never forget that. I was playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I was, that map is called Karachi. I was in the map, that map that in fucking Pakistan, Karachi. And I don't know if you ever played Modern Warfare, but I was in that section where there's like this arc, and behind is like a market. And on the left, there's like this little shutter. In like a store you can crawl under, and then there's stairs that go up to a rooftop. I was in that specific position, I will never forget. And suddenly, out of the blue, for no reason whatsoever, I see the trophy for Tekken pop, the gallery one, and it says trophy awarded or whatever. And right after that, I get the platinum, because it was the last trophy I was missing. And I don't know, that's just what happened. I was playing Call of Duty in the meantime, so I don't fucking know. I was like, oh, cool. It only took 2 weeks to get it. But yeah, if you're on PS3 or PS4, I'm not sure how synced it's gonna be. With my shit. For instance, I know for a fact that you won't be able to send me messages. I already tested this with a friend of mine who has a PS4 and a PS5 now. And yeah, well, from PS4 you won't be able, I'm not even sure if you'll be able to see my latest trophies or whatever, or my activity at all. Because my a friend of mine and I tried, and it didn't seem to work. Oh boy. Like, I tried messaging him when I was on PS3, and it was on PS4, and it didn't work. And same goes the other way around. You should check, see if you can check my most recent trophies, and you'll see, you should see that my most recent two are the Metal Gear ones. They've got like Japanese, Chinese characters, kanji, and then a bunch of Gran Turismo ones, which are just a bunch of cups. So, like a bunch of little trophies. So see if those are my last ones, and you'll know that it's synced, but it's likely not synced. Look at this, it's so sneaky, you barely see it. A little tongue, right there. Asshole. Alright, we got some more ammo. You're dead, Freeman. I don't think that's how you spell your. I did back when I was in high school, but what's the point of that? Oh, I don't really use PSN for friends anymore, because I mean all the games on PSN are mostly dead. Don't really use it for that. That's I think that's correct. Well, no, it's missing Rocksmith. So it's wrong. It's missing Rocksmith. I my most recent three games are Metal Gear, Rocksmith, and Red Dead Redemption, but not in that order. It should be Rocksmith, Metal Gear, and Red Dead Redemption. So it's missing Rocksmith for some reason. Look at this fool. Look at this guy. What an idiot. That's how you kill him. You just keep walking, and he's too stupid to actually aim before, like, lead the shot. But yeah, Red Dead Redemption, that's a game I will not be getting the Platinum Trophy for, because it requires a shitload of online trophies. It's like 10 or 15 of them, something like that, and then they're kind of hard too. It's like GTA 4, pretty much. Die, Freeman. Why? It's so rude. Oh, almost. Oh, try again. It's not. Oops, oh shit, you got me. You asshole, take this. Yeah. Yeah, well, that's what I thought about GTA 4 too, back when I saw the trophies. Oh man, GTA 4, it was a nightmare. Speaking of nightmares. Yeah, and then Nightmare was pretty fun. Pretty decent. I like the writing of John, like the main character. I like the way he reacts to everything. It's almost like he's so incredulous. It's like a comic book. It's like a parody. I mean, it is a parody. It's like done in GTA style, like a typical Rockstar style. It's pretty funny. I like that. But yeah, GTA 4, the only reason I got it was because I found some people online back then who were grinding for the same trophy, and we did all the trophies together. Like, we boosted all the trophies together, and it made it so much more more fun to do it with people. Well, I couldn't have done it without them anyway, so. It was either I did it with them or then wouldn't get. Oh yeah, it's a long, long, grindy trophy. Alright, so the way to do this is they set all these traps down here. I think I should be able to get past. Yep. Now I go down. And I think he should follow me. Or not. Yep, there he is. There you go. Oh, fuck. That wasn't so bad, was it? I did lose, like, 20% of my armor, but... Oh, here's more. You see that? It's the fucking... Yeah, it's... So it wasn't a random number. It was just the number of my health. Upside down. That's what it is. It's my health. It's the first style of my UI upside down. Wow, why does it do that? That's crazy. And yet, why does that? And then it turns fine again. Alright, that's done. There's the train. Oh man, there's still some to go. I honestly did not remember that soldier riding the train as well. It's been a while, but I forgot entirely about that. I think I'm near, yes. Oops. Oh boy. Explosives. Labeled explosives. How convenient. Oh fuck! I swear I forgot all about this part. Okay, let's try it again. Come on. I dare you. Ah, fuck, he did it anyway. Is that it? I think that's it. So we had these comically large cubes of whatever, explosive, TNT, whatever it was. And the thing is still fine. Like, there isn't even a hole in the wall. Must have been pretty weak. Yeah, GTA, the trophy for GTA 4 in particular, it would have been impossible without boosting at the time, because the servers were pretty empty then already, because GTA 5 was coming out in like in a couple weeks. And it wasn't a very active multiplayer to begin with. So I'm thankful that those guys existed and helped me boost it, because otherwise it would have been like no way I would have done it. No way whatsoever. Like just check if this PSN profile has this future. Check how many people have the trophy for GTA 4, and you'll see it's not gonna be many, because it's fucking... Yeah, I was thinking about that too. Guitar lesson, man, they're pretty expensive. I was looking into it, like teachers, 40 euros, 50 euros a lesson, that's crazy. I don't know, dude. Like how much of that is that gonna help? Like that's what I think, because it's 1 hour. 50 euros, $50 whatever, for 1 hour. That's really not much. And I was wondering how much that's gonna help, like in my guitar playing. Because I think if it's not a regular thing, I'm not sure how much you're gonna pick up. $200, it's a pretty decent chunk of change for just 4 or 5 lessons, honestly. Like, I would like to do it. I was like, what was that? What was that hit me? I didn't think it was a fucking grenade. You're gonna have to use the train as cover, I guess. Yeah, figuring things out on your own, it's free. And you have all the time in the world, right? Time is free. Well, depends. If you have a career, I guess time is money. If you have a business. But if you don't, it's free. If you want to do it, I would want to get a teacher. I do want to get a teacher. I feel I'm kind of in a rut. I told you, I feel like I've gotten to that point where, yeah, I can play a few things, but that's really all there is to it. Like, can't play anything impressive, really. Sure, I would have paid, I would have killed back when I was a teenager to be at this level of skill back then. I didn't get it back then. I didn't understand at the time. Now I do. That there's so much more to it. Is that an enemy? It's hard to tell. No, that's not an enemy. I'm out of grenades. Guess we're using the satchel charge. This. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, get him? Fucking, they're pretty expensive guitar teachers, that is, unless you go to like community lessons, like you get like those group lessons. Those are obviously gonna be less expensive, but I wonder if they're any good, because obviously if it's a group lesson, he can't focus on you. And if you can't focus on you, how much can you get out of it? Fuck! I killed him, but I killed myself as well. And this part is, it's pretty hard. Well, that one is dead. That one's dead too. Oh, there are two over there. Nice. I think they're all dead. We did it. Just heal from our mirror machine. We got in the boxes. Awesome. It's fucking nothing. My favorite. Okay, I think now we should be on the last part. I think. Ah, okay, it's this part. Watch this. So, the game kind of suggests it to you that you can do that. But you don't have to now. Like, you may not pick up the suggestion. Now, what's this? It's an elevator. Are you paying attention? Elevator. So you do this. Drop a satchel charge on the elevator. and used the button to send it up. And when it gets there, you explode the satchel. That was not supposed to happen. So the way it was supposed to go is that there was that satchel wasn't supposed to go through the it wasn't supposed to go through the floor like that. It was supposed to stay on. And in front of the elevator, there's a soldier waiting for you. It's like a trap. You get on, get up, and you die because there's like a dude just waiting for you. What you do is put a satchel on, send the elevator up like this. And it's supposed to stay on. Yeah, and you explode it like that. And you kill him. But it for some reason it fell through. I don't know what happened. It didn't this time, but it did last time. It's super cool. It's like fucking technology. It's amazing. Like, you didn't think it would work, but it does. Like, moving platforms like this, where you can actually put things and it works. It's incredible. It's because it's 3D. It works in real life, and like you don't get it for granted. You don't take it for granted that it works in the game too, but it does. And it's really good. So as you can see, we turn him into paste with that trick. We got some armor. There should be another one down there. So let's chuck another one. Enjoy that. I think I got him. Yup. So that's two. And finally, on the last floor, there should be a final one. Maybe not. I guess I was wrong on that account. Oh, that's fine. Let's get back to the train. To the elevator, of course. Check for weapons. Oh, wait. That's fucking grenade launcher ammo. Go back. No, fuck. I wanna go back. Damn it. Okay, oh wait. I can go through here. And I can get to it. Nice. Okay. Almost missed out on some grenade shells. There we go. Okay, this is it's the last part. As you can see, it's there are some electric arcs. And you're supposed to avoid them. Nice. Bunch of mines, obviously. if I'm not mistaken, there should be a dude with a rocket launcher. So let's save. Let's make a nice save. Oh, there's another save anyway, so. Okay, I guess it's a bit ahead. So you have to avoid these or else they crush you. Fuck! I totally forgot about those. Right, let's get ready now. Let's do it. Ah, oh, fuck! What did I say? You have to avoid these or else they crush you. What did I do? First thing I do is just get crushed. Let's see. Got him. Here comes the rocket launcher. I think it should be here somewhere. Maybe not. We got one turret here. And I think that's it. I don't see anyone else. Let's just kill it for good measure. You never know. You never know when it might become annoying. Oh, there it is! Fuck. That didn't go so well, did it? I knew there was a rocket launcher at some point. Let's prepare for it this time. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to crouch for this one. There's no way I can get him from that distance. If I had better resolution, maybe. Maybe. Just stay crouched like this. This dumb idiot. What an idiot. Oh, wait for me. Shit. My train was leaving. About the passenger, the most important one. Alright, that's it. That's the last bit. And then we're done. Ow. And bye bye, stupid, annoying, ugly part. There we go. So now we're in sector E, B. Material transit. Let's see what's down here. Let's see if it's death. Yeah, it's death. Oh, look. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Nice. Some health. It's been a while since we had max health, huh? Okie doke. Let's send the train down. Wait, is there anything here? Nope. Fuck! Damn it! Well, I just say, it's been a while since we had max health, and this happens. Great, 1 HP, great. God damn it. I was stupid. Go! Why is it not going? Oh, right, I have to send it up. I have to send the platform up. Of course. And you do that. I'm guessing you... Fuck. Jesus. Oh, there you go. Gonna get max health again. Nice. Nice. That was not clever. Very not clever. Nice. Come on. That was actually not a great idea. So now all the turrets are on. Very bad idea, actually. I'm lucky that there are a bunch of grenades here. Oh. Kobe. Nice. Okay, 99 and 3 armor. Not too shabby. I won't complain. Let's try to snipe these. That's one. Okay, machine gun, classic. Nice. Alright, so we got that sorted out. So we've been killing his buddies, never mind the fact that we've been killing a bunch of scientists unarmed. So there are two of these dudes. I'm not even paying attention, so I should just... Let's see, we're gonna use this. This. Maybe this. Yeah, let's just go with the classic. Where are you going? Alright, so we're finally out. Well, we were out before too, but now we're actually out. And it's gotten dark. As you can see. It's night. Get some health. Fuck, I keep walking up. What? Oh, there was a sniper. Oh, I forgot. I forgot about the snipers. Yeah, there are snipers. Alright, I have to pay attention to the sniper. Gonna whack me. I'm gonna get whacked. So, if you remember, we're supposed to get to the Lambda Complex, and this is it. We are finally at the Lambda Complex. Caution, blast danger. Guess why? Because there's a rocket. Damn it! They sure love their grenades, don't they? That was... not a good idea. Yeah, yeah, Freeman. There we go. Yeah, medic. I don't think the medic is gonna put you back after that. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Well, running straight into a grenade, I don't think it was the best idea. They instantly spot me, that's the problem. That's good so far. Is that? No, that's just a piece of the rock. Where is he? He sounds like he's here. I guess he's inside still. Yeah. He's inside. Must be like right in front of the door. Oh boy. Okay, it's this part. That is kind of a puzzle. I mean, not really. It's not. So the way you do it is. I shouldn't remember. I think you were supposed to. That's about halfway through, more or less. Almost halfway through, it's maybe two-fifths. Yeah, maybe two-fifths of the game. I think we're supposed to do it like this. There we go. If you trigger these, of course, you fucking die. Nice. I think that's all. Oh look, now it's fine. It's not broken. See that? That's so fucking annoying. Now it's fixed. Alright, so satellite array status offline. Because if you recall, we're supposed to launch a rocket for a satellite. And that's what we're gonna do. You ready? Oh, look. So the button looks fine from here, but you get closer and you get this mess. Alright, glass doors. Let's watch. Oh, wow. Isn't that cool? The Lambda team. Look at that. Nice. So there goes the rocket. Open the fucking door. Now if we go back, still offline. What? I was supposed to stay online. Work, piece of shit. Whatever. It's playing the music, so. Alright, fine, let's just go. And let's not fall for this trap. Oh boy. See that? Oh, it looks fine. Ah, shit. Whatever. So yeah, about 2/5, I would say, more or less. Fuck, fucking sniper. Is this where I go? No? Oh, that's where. Alright, new chapter, new train ride. Get some health, some armor, some mines for some reason. Some grenade launcher rounds. Stop, 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 stop the fucking train. Alright. So, I think with the completion of that chapter, it's a good place to stop. Apprehension, that's the next chapter. And I don't remember what it is about. Oh, fuck. Ah, splat. That's what happens. Okay, I remember now. Now I remember. How do I get out of here? Oh yeah, right. Break that. These come up. Go down here. Bada bang. Alright. So, I think there's a good place to save and call it quits. And we'll continue this on Monday, I think, because tomorrow is Wednesday. I'm gonna do Kodalka again. Then on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, I won't be here. So yeah, it's gonna be Monday. Let's make a nice save. Cool. Let's go back to this. That was pretty quick, kind of, I guess. Well, we're playing this, I think. Where are we? Oh, doesn't work? Okay, sure. Fine. Oops. Alright, we'll just play this one, I guess. But yeah, anyway. Oh, you forgot you got a new job. That's cool. Well, we'll see. I might switch up my schedules anyway. And we'll see. Yeah, trip is it's not gonna be too long. It's 4 days. So, why? What happened? How come you don't have it anymore? I didn't know how emojis work, really. Do you have to sub or something to get them? Oh, okay, I guess that's how they work. You subscribe to someone and you get access to the emojis, but the subscribe only lasts a certain amount of time. Is that it? That's how it works. Figure it out. But yeah, anyway. Yeah, decent stream, I guess. So you said you had an Amazon Prime sub. You could always use that. So eventually, I'll get to 20 or 50. I don't know which one it is to get the emojis, but I'll get to that eventually, and I'll add my own. Holy shit! I set my foot on my foot rest. Still kind of, well, it's not that early, it's straight up midnight. Not that early, but could stay some more, but if you're leaving, then there's no point. So, say the usual things, which is, thanks for joining, for sure, and to the people are watching the VODs, if there's anyone that are watching the VODs up until this point, do join the stream, because the more the merrier, as the saying goes. And shout out to Perplexin, who's not here, and he's missing the good stuff, because I think Half-Life is, it's definitely more, Kalelka is not bad, but this one I think it's more fun, it's more action oriented, it's more, there's more stuff going on. Kalelka, it's tactical based, it's different. Anyway. I think that's about enough rambling. And why is the music not playing? Right. That's because... Alright, here we go. I was trying to learn this song on guitar. It's pretty hard. All the Demetori arrangements are pretty hard. You can find... There are a couple of arrangements on Rocksmith that I found. But they're not perfect. They're not perfectly accurate. They are what they are. But anyway, I think that's about it. So, good night. And I'll see you again tomorrow, because today wasn't supposed to be a stream day. It was supposed to be yesterday. So I guess two days in a row is what we're going to do. And that's fine. So, again, thanks for coming to Rock Hard Abs and anyone else that might be watching the VOD and who might have dropped in. And see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.